What would you say to those who think that there's fraud involved with elections?
I would tell them to go to their local county auditor, or if you're in a state where your county clerk does it, go talk to your county clerk, actually see the election process for yourself. Because that's the problem. The problem is people don't know about the process itself, and we have taken it for granted. I believe that if people had known about elections, maybe January 6th wouldn't have been as bad. So I really encourage people to go to their county auditor or clerk and see the process for themselves. Don't take my word for it, actually see it. And they will let you see the process of the counting of the ballots. Check out their tabulation machines. Are they connected to the internet? Probably not. These are the things that a citizen can do on their own.